Windows computer stuck on cleaning up screen. Hi guys, this is Sarah from Query Login and Delete. Let's get started. So if you're seeing this kind of screen, there are different ways you can fix it. First is automatic start repair. So this is an inbuilt tool. So if you can restart without installing the update, go ahead and press Window and I button. So this will open up your settings and then click on System. And then click on Update and Security. So make sure you're on this Recovery tab and then click on Restart Now right here. So if you cannot log into your account, you need to restart 2 to 3 times continuously, and then the advanced startup options will show. So once you restart your computer 2 to 3 times, go ahead and click on Troubleshoot and then click on Advanced Options. So once you do that, you'll see a screen like this. Go ahead and click on Startup Repair. So another method you can do is click on Troubleshoot, click on Advanced Options, and then click on System Restore. So once you click on System Restore, it is possible to choose a suitable system restore point as per your requirements. Another method is to click on Troubleshoot and then click on Advanced Options and then click on Startup Settings and then click on number 4. So this will allow you to enable Safe Mode. So once you're in Safe Mode, you can install updates on your PC. So this is how to fix a Windows computer stuck on cleaning up screen. Thanks for watching until the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.